All right, so we want to thank everybody for joining us, tuning in from around the world, United States, Japan, Africa, and beyond. And we're here to perform some music that I was commissioned to write by the Jazz Coalition. And this is entitled Blue Skies. What's the name of the thing? Blue Skies in the Distance. And it's five pieces that make up this suite. And before we get started, I want to introduce guys in the group. On keyboard, we have Neil Alexander. And on bass, we have Adam Armstrong. Yeah. And on drums, we have Darrell Green. All right, and my name is Eric Person. And we're going to start off with the first composition, and it's entitled The Mask.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, that was the third piece in this suite, and that was entitled Lonely Playground. You know, this suite of music was inspired by a lot of things that was that I witnessed and experienced during this lockdown. And I remember just being in an area of Brooklyn, and it was a playground with no children. And it was sad, you know. But this song isn't supposed to be sad. It really is supposed to be, you know, just kind of thinking that it's no kids there now, but there will be, you know, soon. So we're going to move on to the next piece. And this is entitled Marching On. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
right. Thank you very much. That was Blue Skies in the Distance. And that was, excuse me, that was the five pieces that make up Blue Skies in the Distance. And I just want to call them out one more time. The Mask was the first one. And the second one was Sideshow Continuance. That's the one I didn't mention. The third one was Lonely Playground. Fourth one was Marchin' On. And the last one we played was Blue Skies in the Distance. So we're going to do just a short version of The Mask again. I know the video was cut off a little bit in the beginning, so some people missed this tune. So we're going to do another one of this. So hope you guys enjoy. Also, I just want to make mention, you know, these guys came in and, you know, read this music. I know it's not very easy, but they're doing a fantastic job, and I appreciate all the energy everybody's put into it. Neil Alexander, Adam Armstrong, Darrell Green, and, yeah, and myself. Yeah, what can I say? No, I'm just, you know, it does take a lot of work putting all this music together, you know. But I just want to say also, we I think the guys in the booth put up some information if anybody's interested in donating. You know, we appreciate all the support and all the help. You know, it was a grant that funded this, but, you know, this, you know, it's always expenses that, you know, go over, you know, past, and, you know, to help the musicians a little further. You know, we would definitely appreciate any donations of any amount. So, you know, give freely. It doesn't have to be Giveaway Tuesday, you know, to give away. So we appreciate it. We appreciate you guys listening also. And if you want to know more about what I do, I have a fan page on Facebook, Eric Person fan page. I also have a YouTube channel. If you guys who are listening out on YouTube, if you can subscribe, I really appreciate it, because we're going to have more content. I'm also on Twitter, Instagram, and all that stuff. But, yeah, we appreciate the support and your ears for listening. And we're going to do this last one, The Mask. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you once again for listening, tuning in to these wonderful musicians. Again, Darrell Green on drums. Adam Armstrong on bass. Neil Alexander on keyboards. And yours truly, Eric Person on saxophone, composer. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. We appreciate you guys' ears and for listening and tuning in again. If you want to give generously, we appreciate it. The donation information is up there. And stay in touch. Like I say, you know, Neil has his own groups. He has a number of groups. One is entitled Nail. And he has CDs out there, so look for him. Darrell, do you have records out, CDs?
Yeah.
Okay. Darrell Green, yeah. Darrell Green has CDs out, so look out for him. Adam, he doesn't have a CD out, but look out for, you know, him with other groups, and he's a great bass player, and so, I have 10 CDs out as a leader, and hope to have another one out next year, and again, thanks again for your ears and support. Thank you. This is Suite of Music, Blue Skies in the Distance. Thank you.